This is not a house that you may have drawn before. A square with a triangle on top and then a rectangle as the door. This is a house without a corner. There is no clear entrance and no clear exit, thus no clear beginning and no clear end. This is a house, not a theater. So rather than locking you in, I am more likely to lock you out. This is a corner. And it's not. I am floor. And I am not. I am soft. And I am rock. This is a corner. And it's not. I am transparent, and I am not. The corners don't determine. The pathways are contorted. and the blueprint is complex. It's kind of like a loop of movements, but rather, it's more like a cat or a dog. Always present, always moving, and its edges are defined despite the fur and fluff. It's not possible to run into it because you always move out of the way, unless the touch or collision is wanted. So this is a dance you can live with. It's a serenity dance, a dog dance, a cat dance, a cornerless dance, a dance that can be lived with, ate with, and slept with. A dance that is present on any other day. Just over there lies point zero, a nail embedded in the stone of the terrace.
Movement of this dance, it gives in clarity, creating a centrifugal force that pulls the body and the house towards it, orbiting and dancing around it.
So this dance is, has been, and will already be inscribed. So all I can do is do it and repeat it and repeat it. And then stop and know that it is still there.